The island of Bohol in the central Philippines is famous for its tarsiers, so we've come today to the wildlife sanctuary in Corella to try and get a glimpse of a tarsier, but we're also trying to hunt down a man they call the Tarsier Man.
Yes, I'm Carlito Pizarras, the Tarsier Man. And the new name of the Philippine Tarsier now is the name on my name, Tarsius Carlito Serecta. I started working with the Tarsier when I was 12 years old, 1966. It's quite long, until now, still in the Tarsier.
That's not a real one, Anna.
No.
That's not a real one.
I know.
This is one of the smallest primates in the world. You must have to see them.
Maybe she was disturbed.
Yes, she's just sitting there. But I don't know where. Oh. I used to hunt these animals because I noticed that at year 70s the population now is going down because the destruction of the habitat and also the hunting. And that's why I decided to stop, and I tell my father to stop also, and he got angry at me because oh, we have no work anymore if we stop. So because this must be preserved, because maybe someday my son, my grandson, can see no more.
I just saw a little tiny monkey thing, about that size.
What was it doing?
Hanging on the tree branch.
Is it sleeping?
I don't know.
We have to look around every morning, and then smell also. Through smell, I can find them. If there's a smell, 10 meters, inside on the 10 meters, they will be there.
What kind of a smell?
Maybe it's a sweet smell. Like, it's different from the bat also. They have a special, like, the pea, yes, they're strong, and also they have a special gland. They rub that on the branch to mark the territory. Yes, that's why I know how, where they are.
We've just seen our first tarsier. The kids are trying to film it there. It's about the size of my hand, and it looks like Dobby out of Harry Potter. Big eyes, very serious.
I used to protect them, and also do the captive breeding. Yes, I'm very successful on that. Yes. The other week, 2 weeks ago, I have a young baby tarsier, and with a mother. So somebody gave it to me, and I tried to return that in the forest, but I couldn't see the mother anymore. So I bring it again back in my house, and I am the one taker. Feed some milk, and also a small insect. Now he's now. He's good now.
Yeah.
When they were young, they always hug on the mother. They put that, yes. The mother will put it here. So that's what I did also, that when they are frightened, I have to put it here so that they will be calmed down when they feel the heartbeat. During night time, they will sleep here and pee here and poop. So in the morning, I'm smelling.
You're just a mom, aren't you?
My smell is like a tarsier also in the morning. Yes, it's true. Come and see the tarsier in the wild.